Who can sing like that?
What Michael John does so beautifully is that he does weave the story and the songs together. Your emotional life that you need as an actor is all in the music, so it's also, it propels the scene forward because it's all there for you. It's very deep.
Oh, Mrs. Scottsock, how lovely to receive you. Have you come for a hygienics lesson?
Mrs. Taylor, the rent on your studio is overdue.
Mrs. Scottsock, I will pay you all of which you are owed as soon as I am paid all of which I am owed by my students.
She's sort of being chased out of every town she's in. And the opening number is her sort of great belief in herself and her sort of genius against all of the odds of being kicked out of town.
I have greatness in me. I am God's elect. I am more compelled ambition. I am my own world's exposition.
Quite a pastiche of American kind of music from the 1900s to the 20s, 1920s. There is all different sorts of styles. Just a pastiche of a lot of different things.
I've had enough of cockamamie sweets and death-defying dreams, types like you need to sell. It takes all types, but types like you can go.
Every time you create something, you really put yourself in a barrel of your own design and go over the falls, and you either live, die, or are forgotten, which is the worst thing. That's what this show is about.